Good morning. I'm so honored to be back here, the very place that Pastor Dan was establishing when he was teaching me, and the Holy Spirit just stirred my heart. I was by then 29 years, and just couldn't hold it and had to go back to my village and start a church, which now the pastor has said we have planted 351 churches and we're 9 nations. We have this opportunity to train world changers. What was given to me here in Seattle Bible College and this very house, we have taken it. God has blessed Uganda with peace, that we have refugees from Burundi, Rwanda, Congo, Southern Sudan, all these nations. And when these refugees come, we disciple them. And by the time we teach them to hear the voice of God, God is sending them to their nations. And through them, we have planted the churches in Congo, in Rwanda, in Burundi, in West Africa, in Ghana. So God is using, the Holy Spirit is using us to see kingdom of God advancing. Yes. And in Rwanda, government has closed over 700 churches because pastors are not trained. In Uganda also, we have so many pastors. I'm one of the elders, the 24 elders overseeing the born-again churches in Uganda, which have like 40,000 churches. But many of our pastors are not being trained. They receive the Holy Spirit, they go to the villages and plant churches. And now the government wants every pastor to have at least a certificate or a diploma in theology or in the ministry. So they have approached our administration at Yesu Akwagala Bible College to come up with a curriculum that we can offer to all the pastors who have never finished high school. But that requires us, some of you have been to Uganda with us, you've seen our campus, you're going to be seeing it, but it required us to get 15 acres. We have 40 acres, but now we have allocated 15 acres to set up this new campus. Wow. And we've been doing it at small scale, teaching them to keep pigs, chickens, modern agriculture, different things. But now we are going to do it at a larger scale so they can be self-sustaining. Yes. So really we would like to build this campus, and the government said we will be offering also diploma in agriculture and also diploma in education. We have established 24 grade schools, Christian schools. So now to train our teachers in our university, it will be good. We'll train them to make disciples rather than just teaching them academics. So we have an open door to equip our workers.